Prince William and Kate Middleton have some big parenting decisions to make in the near future. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have been teaching their three kiddos, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and little Prince Louis, at home amid the coronavirus pandemic. But the kids won't be homeschooled forever. Royal expert Ingrid Seward explained how the parents are, quote, very carefully weighing all the options about the future of their children's education, especially sending Prince George to boarding school. Quote, I think they'll have to wait to see how the children's personalities develop and take into consideration whether or not they would be happy to live away from home, the expert, who is also the editor of Majesty magazine, told OK Magazine. Adding, quote, having experienced terrible trauma in his own childhood, William is very tuned into his children's mental health. The royal expert noted that while Princess Charlotte, quote, appears very confident and, quote, would suit the boarding environment, her older brother is, quote, a little shy boy. But the expert explained that Kate might feel a bit more, quote, secure if Prince George goes off to boarding school so he can be hidden from the spotlight while he can. Both Kate and William went to boarding school, and royals are traditionally sent off to boarding school at age 8, and George is turning 7 on July 22nd, so they really don't have much time to decide. It's really no surprise that Kate and William are allegedly waiting to see how their kids' quote, personalities develop to make any decisions. Like any kid, their mood changes on the daily. Just the other day, Kate shared that Prince George got a bit jealous of his younger brother while gardening. Quote, the children are really enjoying gardening their sunflowers, Kate recently said while visiting the Nook to help plant a garden. Quote, Lewis is winning, so George is a little grumpy about that.